Thank you very much, and sorry for the intermission show of arranging chairs. It's hard to fit this many on the stage, and I think we got everyone a chair, because it's hard to play the violin when you're sitting on someone's lap. But thank you for your patience in that one. That, if you read your programs, was two pieces, an Irish air and jig, and it was strings only, and the thing that I think is most impressive about this group in front of you is 80% of these are junior hires. We have 10 people in this orchestra who are in 10th grade or above. And to pull such a large group at such a level when you're largely junior high is just fantastic. And these guys have worked hard and gone through some frustration working this stuff out. And I'm really, really proud of them. So. The next song we're going to play is a theme from Harry Potter, the first film, but the themes kind of carry through the rest of the film. So if you're a fan, you may pick up some stuff. Thank you. Before we play our next song, I do have something that I would like to do. Every year we give an award to a senior in this orchestra who exemplifies what it means to be part of an orchestra and part of a group and part of a team. And this year, we only have two seniors. As I said before, there's not many upperclassmen here. And you would think, oh, there's only two. This is not a hard decision then. And I have a lot of trouble because these two have been a calm, steadying force for our orchestra for years. They don't say much in rehearsals. They're just there doing their job, working hard, and having a good time doing it. And they have been, I told them I won't realize how much I love having them around until they're not. And all of a sudden I realize that Savannah and Kirsten are no longer in our orchestra. They've moved on to other stuff. So, let me find it because I didn't get it out early. Like I said before, both of these folks really deserve my respect. And both of them really have worked hard for our group. But four, in recognition of singular merit and outstanding contributions to the success of the school orchestra, for displaying an unusual degree of loyalty and cooperation, and for exemplifying that high standard of conduct that is the aim of the school instrumental program, this year's National School Orchestra Award goes to Kirsten Ballard. Forgot, our two seniors are soloists on this piece, and they will lead us in to a Chopin farewell.